The poke check worked. Puck is picked up by Miller. He's in! That score! Another step in the road back. They're down by two.
He kept the puck in a shooting position and decided to go to the forehand.